Surrender or pay the consequences.
Earth's most powerful soldiers are Earth's last chance to fight the spirals of
darkness has fallen on the victims of the zone.
Zone Riders, looks like we're coming to a commercial. Let's fight the zone.
Do as we say, and you will not be harmed.
Welcome to the Schloss Klammer.
Quickly!
Crook to bandit, I have secured the lab. The ultrasonic generator is intact.
I am going after Vogel! I am afraid I must interrupt you, Professor Vogel. Set up his own pod!
Set off the pod!
UN Commander to MCC. Overlord has attacked the Klammer Institute. We're moving into...
Send all the prisoners except Vogel down into the zone. Bandit to Overlord. We have taken the Institute. We have Professor Vogel and his ultrasonic device, undamaged.
Excellent work. If our information about the device is correct, then the Zone Riders are finished.
What is that?
Overlord has attacked the Klammer Institute.
He struck much sooner than we expected.
Then we don't have much time.
Be ready to activate the zone pod at Overlord's order.
Why not just set it off now?
Out of the question, Duchess. Vogel's device is reported to be very sensitive. The exploding pod might damage it. Where is Vogel?
We are holding him for you in the concert hall.
Let's see if he's ready to sing. You will show me how to operate your ultrasonic device.
Nein, I will not do it.
I think you will. Crook, put the helmet on Professor Vogel.
Will I be able to play the piano when I am zone?
Yes, but only when I tell you to.
Vogel has produced an ultrasonic wave that can shatter neutron 90 crystals. With Vogel's device, I can make the Zone Rider suits completely useless against the zone. We must learn how to operate his ultrasonic generator.
We are approaching the coast of Europe.
The same answer again.
Don't understand how the ultrasonic device works. Vogel's test results seem impossible. Perhaps his data have been garbled somehow or coded for security.
Vogel himself can give us the answer. He should be completely under the zone effect by now.
Overlord will learn the secret once he has Vogel under the zone effect. We'll have to move fast.
How do I operate the ultrasonic generator?
I do not know.
Oh, you built the device, no?
I am only a piano teacher.
The Soul Riders! I knew they would come.
We must push them back.
I am going down!
Oh, one more up, Commander.
Castle.
Here goes.
Masona, I cannot warn them. They are out of the zone.
Stay tuned. The Zone Riders will be back. And now we return with more Spiral Zone action.
Junk!
intruder be repaired?
It will not be much longer. But the Zone Riders may attack again before the repairs are completed.
We will be ready for them.
Does he still refuse to talk?
I am a piano teacher.
I do not understand it. Perhaps MCC has discovered some sort of hypnotism that works even under the Zone effect.
No. Nothing can resist the Spiral Zone. Vogel isn't lying. That's why their data made no sense, because the ultrasonic device is a fake. MCC has lured us into a trap.
But why?
Immediately! There's no response. They're after the Zone Pod!
We have been lucky so far.
Nothing lasts forever.
Seal off the castle. They must not escape with the pod.
Oh, don't you worry none, Overlord. I'll get him for you.
Schmidt to Commander. We have the Zone Pod! We are on our way out!
They've got it, General. We're going in after them. Courage out! Let's hit it!
Thank you.
are in the cable car station.
Excuse me, Professor.
Stand back! We are taking the cable car!
Overlord, to raw meat! Blast the cable car to pieces!
Everybody stunned up here! The dead burn laser guns ain't working!
Unauthorized use of cable car. Must send it back.
Safely.
Oh, that water's cold!
Come on, Professor!
The Black Widows are mine. The rest of you take out the generator.
You got it, Commander.
You
Roger here at once. We're abandoning the castle.
Too bad the plan to get one of the pods didn't work, Commander.
I agree, General. But at least we gave Overlord a bad night. See you back at MCC.
I wish to reward both of you for rescuing me from Overlord. Someday you must come to the Institute, and I will teach you to play the piano.
We would be honored, Herr Professor. Ja, Ben?
Well, actually, I've always wanted to learn the banjo. Professor, I don't suppose you...
We'll be right back with more Spiral Zone action. And now we return with more Spiral Zone adventure.
Earth's most powerful soldiers fight the Spiral Zone.
Our world calls for courage, peace and freedom. We must own.
We will fight on our honor. What is right? We'll defend, fight the zone.